civil liberties, rights and freedoms provided by the government, natural right to life, liberty, and property. Bill of Rights. Specifically designed to enumerate the civil liberties to which every individual is entitled and to ensure that they are protected. Civil rights. Protect individual from discrimination and guarantee his, her freedom from unwarranted infringement by governed private organizations. What provide a solid basis for civil liberties? The Constitution and common law, which are the ultimate guarantor of civil liberties. The courts. How has interpretation of liberties changed over time? Many were defined in the Bill of Rights, but the interpretation of these rights has evolved over time, reflecting changes in attitudes of American public opinion. Ninth Amendment protects unstated liberties that belong to the people, very open to including new freedoms not specifically defined. The Founding Fathers wanted to be sure that the new national gov wouldn't abuse individual rights. What was the primary purpose of the Constitutional Convention and ratification debates about the Bill of Rights? To find the best way to defend individual freedoms. What was the role of the judicial branch in interpreting civil rights and liberties? To determine the balance between liberties and needs of the individual and the needs of the state. First Amendment. The most basic civil liberties that are protected in the Bill of Rights. What does the First Amendment guarantee? Freedom of speech, of press, of assembly and petition, and of religion. What does the First Amendment prohibit? Establishment of a particular national church. Barron v. Baltimore. Court ruled that the Bill of Rights applied to the federal government, not state governments. Schenck v. U.S. upheld the 191 Espionage Act, which limited the freedom of expression. Dennis v. U.S. upheld arrest of Communist Party leaders for advocating violent change to the government of the U.S. Everson v. Board of Education of Ewing Township. The Supreme Court permitted public transportation that was available to both public school and parochial school students. Reynolds v. U.S. The court ruled that religious exercises are generally protected, but this doesn't prevent Gov from passing neutral laws that can incidentally affect religious practices. Gideon v. Wainwright. Defendants have to be provided with a lawyer if they can't afford one. Miranda v. Arizona. The Supreme Court ruled that people in custody have to be informed of their legal rights. Mapp v. Ohio. Illegally obtained evidence may not be used as evidence. Griswold v. Connecticut. The Supreme Court used right to privacy to prevent states from prohibiting organizations from providing contraceptive info to married couples. Roe v. Wade. Legalized abortions during first trimester of a pregnancy. Webster v. Reproductive Health Services. Court permitted Missouri to make receiving abortions in public hospitals more difficult. Plessy v. Ferguson. Allowed separate but equal facilities. Sweet v. Painter. Set the stage for major challenge to the idea of legally required segregation in educational systems. Brown v. Board of Education of Topeka, Kansas. The court overturned Plessy v. Ferguson decision. What are substantive rights? A basic right like life and liberty, constituting part of the order of society, laws that create, define, and regulate rights. What substantive liberties do? Limit what the government can and cannot do. Importance of substantive liberties. They deal between people and the state. They often offer solutions to problems. They are bottom of the laws. What Establishment Clause does? Protects individuals from the state establishment, sponsorship, or favoritism of an official national religion. What is Free Exercise Clause? Citizens are permitted to practice their individual religions in any way they choose, so long as these practices and rituals don't endanger society and don't break community laws. What is First Amendment? Contains the Establishment Clause and Free Exercise Clause. What is 13th Amendment? Abolished slavery. What is 14th Amendment? Defined citizenship and provided for due process and equal protection of laws. What is 15th Amendment? Stated that individuals could not be denied the right to vote based on race or former servitude. What is Sixth Amendment? Guarantees trial rights, including the right to a speedy trial, the right to an attorney, the right to face the witnesses against you, the right to trial by jury, and the right to know the charges against you. What is Fifth Amendment? States the rights of the accused, including the right to grand jury, right to be protected from double jeopardy, right to eminent domain, right not to incriminate oneself, and right of due process of What is 26th Amendment? 1971, giving 18-year-olds the right to vote. Which amendments were sent to Congress as part of the Reconstruction Program? The 13th, 14th, and 15th Amendments. What were the major provisions of the 14th Amendment? All persons born or naturalized in the United States, nor shall any state deprive any person of life, liberty, or property without due process of law. Ruling of Bush v. Gore case. The Florida Supreme Court's method for recounting ballots was a violation of the Equal Protection Clause of the 14th Amendment. Four clauses of the 14th Amendment. The Citizenship Clause, Privileges or Immunities Clause, Due Process Clause, and Equal Protection Clause. Which clause of the 14th Amendment helped in overruling the decision of the Dred Scott v. Sanford court case? The Citizenship Clause, Due Process Clause, prohibits state and local government officials from depriving persons of life, liberty, or property without legislative authorization. The Equal Protection Clause requires each state to provide equal protection under the law to all people within its jurisdiction. Which clause of the 14th Amendment was the basis of the Brown v. Board of Education court case? The Equal Protection Clause.